Hey, this is Paul from Wondershare MobileTrans, and there is a social app out there called Line that a few of you might know about because it is one of the most popular cross-platform messaging apps in the world, with over 600 million users using the app. And if you're one of those 600 million users and have ever wondered if there's a way to be able to back up those chats that you have online with your attachments, your photos, all of that stuff, then luckily for you, you found this video, because today we're going to show you three different methods on how you can back up your Line chats. Backing up your chats is always really important, and sometimes it's important for different reasons. One of the reasons might be you're getting a new phone and don't want to lose those chats. Another reason might be that you have really important photos or documents that have been sent to you and you don't want to lose those chats because they were sent online. So in this video, we will show you three different ways in how you can back up those chats to make sure that you have them for whenever you need them. We will show you a method for iPhone, then we'll show you one for Android, and then we'll show you a method using a piece of software called MobileTrans, which you will need to download. So check the description below for a link to the official site where you can download that, so it is ready when we get to that method. So let's get started with our first method. If you use Line and you own an iOS device, then this is the method for you, because you can take a backup of those Line chats using a linked iCloud account. And on the iCloud backup, you can store all of the chats from your Line accounts. So if you've got photos, contacts, attachments, videos, all of the stuff that you've ever used online, you can back up on iCloud. But sometimes it will take up quite a bit of space depending how much data it is that you want to back up. So the first thing you'll need to do is make sure that you have enough data in your iCloud account so we can carry on with this backup. And if you've checked that, now we can carry on with the steps. So let me show you how you back up your Line chats on an iOS device.
But just know, if you're already using Line on the target device, then the process will erase the existing data on it.
Step one is that you need to open up Line first of all and go into Settings, Chats, and then Chat Backup and History. This is where you select that Backup Now button. When this backup is happening, you need to make sure you're connected to Wi-Fi or data, and of course, you need to make sure that you are logged into an iCloud account, or this just won't work. And that is it. That's all you need to do to back up those chats. So now you're thinking, right, well, now I've backed them up, how do I restore those chats? So let me show you how to restore those chats on a new or the same iOS device. You need to make sure, first of all, that your iCloud drive is switched on. So head into your phone settings, and into iCloud, and then scroll down till you see iCloud Drive, and just make sure that that toggle is on. All you have to do then is install Line again from the App Store, and this will be on your new or your current iOS device, and sign up as you normally would, and then Line should detect that you have a backup on iCloud. What you do here is hit Restore, and those chats will have been restored to your new or your same device. Okay, this second method is for people that are using Android. And if you want to back up your Line chats and you're using an Android device, it's fairly similar to what I just showed you for an iOS device, but with a few small changes. The main difference here is that you don't use iCloud. Instead, you will use Google Drive, because that is what will be linked to your Android phone. And that is really the only difference. Everything else about this method is really pretty similar. Just like on the iOS method, you need to make sure you have enough space on your Google Drive to allow these chats with photos and videos and attachments to be fully backed up. If you have enough space for this method to carry on, then let's go. Let me show you how to back up your Line chats on your Android device. First of all, of course, you need to open up Line and go into the Settings option. Then select Chats, and then select the option to backup and restore the chat history. When you're in this section, you need to select to backup your chats to Google Drive. And here, this is where you might have to sign in with your Google account if you're not signed in already. And as soon as you're signed in, this should then work. It might take a bit of time for your Google account to show up here and back up, but once you select backup, then that is it. Your Google Drive will have been backed up with your Line chats. And of course, once you then have that backup, that means then you can restore your chats online to a new Android device or just the same Android device. So let me show you how you would go about doing that.
First of all, head over to that Google Play Store, search for Line, and then this is where you can re-download it. And
when restoring, the account needs to be linked to the same Google account that you had on the previous Line backup. It might take a few minutes, but then your chats are back. Now we've given you those options with an Android and an iOS device, let me show you something that works for both. And this is a piece of software called MobileTrans.
What you can do here, no matter what, is you can restore it from iPhone to Android or vice versa. With just one click, it can copy your Line chats, your contacts, attachments, etc. from your phone to the local computer. Afterward, you can restore the Line chat history to any chosen device. To learn how to restore Line chat history from your computer using MobileTrans, just follow these steps.
You need to install and then launch the MobileTrans software, and on that home screen, you need to select the Line transfer option that you can see on the home screen there. And then once inside that option, just pick backup Line messages, and you'll find that there just on the top right of the home screen. At this point, you need to go and grab your phone and make sure it is connected. And then what will happen is that MobileTrans will detect the phone automatically, but this might just take a couple of seconds to work, but trust me, it will work. And once you see your phone inside MobileTrans, just hit start at the bottom right, and then that is when all your Line data will start to be backed up to your computer. Depending on how much data you have, this might take a little bit of time, but just make sure that your phone is connected for the entire process or it just won't finish. And then once the process is finished, you can then disconnect your phone. You then need to go ahead and restore these chats, so let me show you how to do that. So, on the home screen of MobileTrans, select Restore to Device. You can then select the saved backup that you have just done, so you'll see that on the screen, and then just wait a little bit of time, and then what will happen is that once you've connected your device, it will then restore those chats from Line that you just backed up to your computer over to your new device.
And then that should just be that. All your chats should have transferred over to your new device.
And with MobileTrans, you can use this to transfer other chats as well, like Kick, Viber, WeChat, and even WhatsApp. So MobileTrans has a lot of different options for you to choose from, but now it would have moved over your Line chats and everything should be done. Hopefully this video has now shown you what you need to do to move over those Line chats using your iOS device, using your Android device, or maybe even just using MobileTrans. And remember, you can download MobileTrans from the official MobileTrans website, and if you check the description below, you can find a link that will take you straight to it. And once that's downloaded, all it means is that you can do this with just one click of a button, and you don't need any tech knowledge at all because it is straightforward and simple. If you need help with any topics that are similar to this, then why not let us know in the comments below. Give the video a like, subscribe to the channel as well, and if you do all of that, we will see you in the next video.